Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
Are you ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
It was gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites.
Anything?
Talk to me. One of ours is down.
Watch yourselves.
Spread out and find them.
Too close.
Yeah. Watch yourself! Another guy down here! Keep looking. They are here somewhere.
Have anything? I had no luck. I am here. I will look over here. You go over there. Good thing.
They're right over there! We have company! Put them here! You should not have done that!
Find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects his soul.
It's a shame, in a way, that Valour's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Another door.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved your city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it. They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up with the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote.
Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Is this a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on, it's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
I have a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Aha. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum.
Down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead. Thank you.
we're going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was.
About what? What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams.
Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Okay. Ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
Does that mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening. Okay, can you be a statue again?
Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it. Yeah. that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Let's go!